dead, 100 are severely injured. Nigerian medical camps are being set up in various regions of South Vietnam, so Nigeria is effectively trying to help South Vietnam in their fight. However, Saigon has been under heavy fire, with 10,000 troops of the People's Republic of China being setting up a huge battalion along the DMZ. The US Maddox, delegates, you know what the US Maddox was, right? Yes? So what happened was this Maddox was in the Gulf of Tonkin, and it exploded after this other ship called the Destroyer. You don't know which country has this, but a ship called the Destroyer fired at it continuously. We were firing at this Maddox, and everyone on the ship died. And it sunk. It exploded, everyone on the ship died, and it ultimately sunk. What the remains? An inspection team immediately of North Vietnam went. It was sent towards the Destroyer. And what happened was they found out that the Destroyer had North Vietnam's insignia. So North Vietnam sent their inspection team and found out that the Destroyer had their own insignia on it. So you don't know what's happening. However, the Destroyer contained Russian communication documents. So that's what's happened. So documents were Russian, but insignia, that is, if you look at various countries have different symbols on their ships. Those symbols which uniquely identify your countries is called insignia. When you look at a plane, if you look at the Indian symbol, you know it's an Indian plane. If you look at the US symbol, it's a US, United States plane. So those symbols on specific warships, naval fleets, of airplanes, etc. is what is called as insignia. So this particular Destroyer had North Vietnam's insignia on it, and it's on their own inspection team that found that. But they also found that there were Russian documents inside the ship. So they don't understand what's happened. The United Kingdom has declared war on the Russian Federation, the People's Republic of China, and every other communist nation that the UK sees fit. The UK is yet to declare whoever else they declare war on, but these are the two main nations. Ho Chi Minh, that is the head of state of North Vietnam, he has declared a state of emergency, meaning that he's put the entire state under emergency. That means security will be doubled, there will be checks, there will be no compromises and lack of internal displacements here and there, and you know, everything is going like this in the country because they don't want any compromises. They want to win this race. So delegates is... Yes, delegates is right.
When you say Russian communication documents, what is the communication document
referring to? See, in the olden days, what happened was, the thing was, if you knew how the typewriter and the system worked, delegates, the thing was, it was done by radio frequencies. So the thing was, they communicated, they typed it down, and the thing was, whatever orders that the ship received, they typed it down. Those are the communication documents. They phone them up, not by telephone, but by radio phone. They phone them up, intercept messages, type down the orders, hand it over to the major generals on the ship, the major generals execute the orders. That's what happens. Those are communication documents. So the communication documents were Russian, but the ship was not Vietnamese apparently. Only the insignia. We don't know what else of the ship is Russian, not Vietnamese, Chinese, Malaysian, don't know that. Okay. Are you now familiar with what this crisis is? The update? Anyone else have any other points of information that you're trying to maintain at this particular moment in time? Yes, familiar with Afghanistan?
Why they have double security? North
America. Because look what's happening. The People's Republic of China set up a battalion. The Destroyer has completely been blown apart. Obviously, everyone's crying for help there.
Saigon
is out there now. Okay, delegate, like if someone fired at India, wouldn't we be in an emergency? We would, correct? If Pakistani troops invaded India and started firing upon major cities, wouldn't we declare a state of emergency? We have to be on high security and alert. That's exactly what's happening now in North Vietnam. Okay, delegates. Just call him fast. Wait a minute. I have not got here.
Nice share,
okay, that's it. He will come back and then I will. Yes, that's what I'm waiting for him.